2017 has been a big year for wide receivers in the Minnesota Vikings organization. Wideout Stephon Diggs and Adam Thielen are both near the top of the leaderboard in receiving statistics through three games. Former star wide receiver Randy Moss was inducted into the team's Ring of Honor during the September 11th season opener. And this weekend, another player who made many amazing catches will get his due.
He was a Pro Bowl player, he was a high draft pick. He had a really great career. He had some very famous catches, you know. But to think of playing back at the Met, and it's with that unique number 28. So it's been truly exciting to be able to bring that history to the current where people are looking at it. I'm excited to see some Ahmad Rashad jerseys.
Ahmad Rashad will become the 23rd member of the Vikings Ring of Honor on Sunday during a ceremony at halftime of the game against the Lions, an honor that means plenty for the four-time Pro Bowl receiver.
It probably is the biggest thing that's ever happened to me, the most important thing that's ever happened to me. And I've won Emmy Awards, I've won receiving titles, I've won all those kinds of things, but this is closer to my heart. Looking at this, I don't think there's anything else in my athletic career that could top being the winningest honor. There's just absolutely nothing else.
Drafted by the Cardinals in 1972, Rashad arrived in Minnesota in 1976 and never looked back. He quickly developed into the top wide receiver the franchise had seen and became the go-to target right away for Fran Tarkington. He was the first Vikings receiver to gain over 1,000 receiving yards in consecutive seasons and went on to play in four Pro Bowls during his seven seasons in purple.
When Ahmad got here, there was a marriage, of course, between the quarterbacks and the receivers. And if you're a receiver, it's good to get along with the quarterback. And so they had a good relationship, as Fran did with most of the receivers. He made a point of doing that. Ahmad was one of that group. And in practice, they didn't work on special things, but they got a good rapport, and we certainly benefited from their relationship. It was great.
On a team that relied more on its defense than its offense, Rashad was the spark to help the Vikings score points. He gave the passing game the threat it had been missing and helped lead the franchise to the playoffs in five of his seven seasons here.
When I think back of playing for the Minnesota Vikings, that 7 or 8 year period was probably one of the most important periods in my life. And having been here in Minnesota, I fell in love with this place. I fell in love with the people, fell in love with the Vikings. There was a certain pride. I mean, we had Marshall, Page, Eller, Tarkington. We had household names. And you must understand that the Minnesota Vikings was one of the premier teams in all of football. There's only four or five teams, and the Vikings were one of them.
Ahmad was one of the best wide receivers that the Vikings have ever had, and that's why he's going into the Ring of Honor, not only for all his accomplishments on the field, but I know what he meant to this organization and how he represented this organization off the field, not only while he was playing here, but also as he continued his career beyond football.
Ahmad Rashad was the first in a long line that continues today of dominant wide receivers to wear purple, a franchise that has seen some of the greatest to ever play the wide receiver position. And this weekend, Rashad will join the fraternity of legends to play for the Minnesota Vikings. He played in Pro Bowls, a Super Bowl, and was an offensive leader, and now a member of the Ring of Honor.
Well, being in the Ring of Honor is really an honor, particularly after all these years, to be thought of, recognized, and remembered as a player with the purple. It's an honor, Ahmad. I hope you enjoy it, and you know that I love you, man.